Hey guys, this is Mailbox, Mailbox. Downloaded models are usually in zip format, which contains both the PMX file and texture files. Extract the zip file and place all the contents together. Do not modify the names of the textures or folders, as the model might not recognize the textures later. Before importing the model, right-click to add a new collection. Develop a habit of organizing your assets. Select the collection. Press the N key to open the MMD plugin. Import the model. The model will be imported. Here, you can switch between different display modes. MMD Actions has four types: facial, body, facial plus body, camera. However, they all use the same VMD format. Therefore, when downloading, be sure to check the description to see what kind of action it is. If you select the mesh model, only facial expressions can be imported. If you select the skeleton, only body movements can be imported. Usually, you select both the mesh model and the skeleton, so both facial and body movements can be imported. Note that some motions do not include facial expressions. To import camera actions, follow these steps. First, select the collection where the camera is located. Then select the camera. After that, import the camera action. It will add an MMD camera, which controls the camera. When saving the file, it is recommended to execute this operation. File gives external data, gives pack resources. That the texture are packed inside the blend file. When you reopen it next time, you won't lose the textures. Blender saves the file in .blend format. Which you can open by double-clicking directly. You don't need to use the MMD plugin to import.